Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you that Lisa Raisi biography and lifestyle. Full name Lisa Raisi. Born on 27 September 1988, age 32 years. Height 1.79 meter. Weight 60 kg. Parents Vladimir Raisi, Katya Raisi. Birthplace Omsk, Russia. Nationality Russia. Zodiac sign Libra. Source of income water. Net worth $1 million to $5 million. Horoscope Capricorn. Profession athletics competitor. Lisa Vedder Raisi is a German pole vaulter athlete. Two times an Olympian, she was 6th in London and 10th in Rio Olympic Games. She was described by one athletics commentator as a tall, fast and athletic pole vaulter, and she has seen good success in European Championships as well as being a constant presence in the world yearly rankings of pole vaulter, placing among the top 10 vaulters in recent years. She is the younger sister of fellow pole vaulter Anastasia Rehberger. She is coached by her father Vladimir Raisi. Biography. She won at the 2003 World Youth Championships in athletics and then set a personal best of 4.30 meter for gold at the 2004 World Junior Championships in athletics at the age of 15. She attended to be the first athlete to win consecutive titles at the 2005 World Youth Championships, but she managed only 4.05 meter for 5th place. Raisi was the favorite to retain her title at the 2006 World Junior Championships in athletics, but failed to clear the opening height in the final after 3 attempts. Raisi was 4th at the 2007 European Athletics Junior Championships and also won gold at the 2009 European Under 23 Athletics Championships in the women pole in Kansas. On 30 July 2010, she recorded a personal best of 4.65 meter at the 2010 European Athletics Championship in Barcelona. This gained her the bronze medal, the first international medal of her senior career. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.